I got like all my binders that you said that you got too, so you could be like matching and everything.
You got the matching binder? Same. Yes, I like literally have my hair and makeup picked out. Like I watched a YouTube video from Maximal DBQ. Like I'm so excited about hair and makeup. Like I heard Jeremy got super hot this year. And like I went to the mall and picked out a really cute outfit. Like what did you do? Did you get everything together for tomorrow?
Wait, makeup? I didn't plan any of this. Hey guys, what's up? It is Lexi Noel, aka the teen makeup queen. Wait, hold up. Kidding guys, I'm now known as the Teen Beauty Queen, TBQ. For all you guys who are asking, I'm Lexi Noel, aka the Teen Beauty Queen. What's up guys, so welcome back to my channel. I am just so happy today because this is the second back to school video I'm putting up on my channel, and this one was just like so cool to me because I was always looking around for like outfits and makeup, and like basically the scenario that you guys just saw before was me. Every single year I used to be like, but I thought that this video would be really helpful. Before I let you guys get into this video, I am the official spokesperson for the amazing hair products line, Rock Your Hair, and I just announced it last week, and there is something maybe coming up that you guys will see this week on my channel involving them. And also guys, don't forget that tickets are still on sale for my beauty tour, the Pop and Rock Beauty Bash. You guys can head over to beautybashtickets.com or follow them on Twitter and Instagram at PRBeautyBash, because they post like some really, really good photos that I'm so jealous of, and they just post updates about everything, and ticket prices and stuff like that is all on there, so go check them out. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter and Insta. It's now Lexi Noel TBQ. Let's get into my video. What's up guys? So today we'll be doing our back to school makeup look. And before we start with our eyes, I want to let you guys know that I use my Devon by Demi primer and moisturizer, because primer just really helps your makeup stay on all day long. And then after that, I use my Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless Foundation. I just find that matte foundation is just so much more long lasting. And then, of course, I'm using my Lorac Sample Size Eyeshadow Primer. And just like I said before, primer just makes everything stay on longer. And then on top of that, I'm going to be using my Maybelline Blush Nudes Palette. And I'm going to be going into that pink kind of champagne creamy color at the top. And, of course, I'm going to be using my e.l.f. Shadow Brush, because I use it all the time, guys. You guys know that. And I'm going to be applying this all over my lid and a little bit up to my crease. Then I'm going to go back into that palette and take the darker pink color, which is on the bottom. And I just took this little smudge brush because I just wanted to be a little bit more precise. But you can go ahead and use the exact same shadow brush that we used to apply everything on the lid. And then here I'm just blending it out. Blend, 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 girl. Blend it. And I'm going to go back in with that light pink and just put it right there. Then I'm using my Intensify Me liquid liner and, of course, my Claire's liquid liner, just because we really want this to stay on all day long. And first I'm taking my CoverGirl Intensify Me liner, and I'm just going to be lining my lid, well, my upper lid. And then I'm going to be going over with the Claire's liner and winging it out. Next, I'm taking my CoverGirl mascara and just making my lashes just really big and bold, because you guys know I just love them so much. I just love big, bold lashes, and just applying it to my bottom lashes as well. And there's our little eye look. Hey, girl, get it. Next are our beautiful lips. I'm going to be using this NYX lip liner in brown, just because lip liner really makes your lipstick stay on all day long. And after that, I'm going to be combining these two NYX matte lipsticks. The darker one is in Stockholm and the lighter one is in Istanbul. And first I'm going to be applying the darker one all over my top and bottom lip. And then right after, I'm going to be applying the lighter one. And I just love this lipstick so much, like this lip combo. I just feel like it's like a nude pink. And oh, girl, work it, blow that kiss, okay. And last but not least, I'm gonna be using my e.l.f. blush and bronzer duo and just putting some blush on my little apples in my cheeks. And that is the completed makeup look.
You turn me on. I like what I see.
Okay guys, I'm so excited about today's hair tutorial because I'm using all of my Rock Your Hair products to show you guys how to rock your hair too. So I'm going to be using the Bombshell Big Hair Powder, the Volumizing Hairspray, and the Thermal Curl Spray. So before we do these amazing voluminous curls, I'm going to spray my Thermal Curl Spray throughout my whole entire hair.
Touch it out, let me see you get physical. She got a work permit, get it, give me what you got.
And then I'm going to be taking a brush and evenly distributing it throughout my hair. And then from here, I'm going to take my curling wand. You can take a curling wand or a curling iron and about an inch of hair wide. And I'm just going to be curling this away from my face.
Where you at, girl?
Let me see if you can bounce.
And it should come out like that. Now just do the rest of your hair, just curling all the curls away from your face.
Like a trampoline.
And this is what it should look like. Next, I'm going to be taking my volumizing hairspray and just popping that baby open and just spraying it all over my head. It smells so good too, guys. Next, I'm going to be taking my Bombshell Big Hair Powder and just putting a little bit on my fingertips and then working it into my roots.
Make it go trampoline. Look, all right, stop. Green light.
Then once I have that going on, I'm going to take my brush and I'm just going to back comb my curls. And you guys are going to see right here that this is really going to like volumize it and make it look more thicker and full. And this is like one of my best like hair tricks ever.
And we going to let it rock. Let it rock. Pat me down in here like she the cops. Bad one, is she good on the foot on the floor?
Yeah, girl, shake it. And then me taking some bobby pins and just take a piece of hair in the front, a bang, anything you really want to. It could be as thick or thin as you want to. Twist it up and make sure you pin it like almost in your hair. So you're not gonna pin it like on top, like on the outside. You're gonna pin it in the inside. And you can totally just leave your hair like this. I think it looks super cute and super girly. Or you can totally get another bobby pin and pin up the other side as well. Now, I love this hairstyle because I just feel like it's so girly, your hair is out, but also it's away from your face when you're trying to study and do work.
Girl, don't be shy. Cloud, cloud, get it. Drop that thing like this.
All my girls, there's an SOS tonight, let's have some fun. Yeah, 100%, every single
it's outfit time. I'm so excited, guys, because this first outfit is really like Brandy Melville inspired, really like kind of California inspired. Everything that I got here today is from Ross and underneath $10. So I paired it with this really cute Los Angeles striped shirt, these high-waisted denim, kind of faux jean pants, and of course these sneakers that I got for $13. And the next outfit is super like bohemian hippie style. I really like it. It reminds me of just very chill, like you're kind of ready for school, but you're kind of still in summer. So I got this really cute like bohemian white peasant top, and I got this from Ross for I think $8. And then I got these super cute like Aztec flare pants, and I thought they were like super 70s-ish, so like I just fell in love with them because I love vintage. And of course I paired it with these zipper up sandals. My third outfit is my all-time favorite because you guys know I'm a girly girl. I paired this really cute pink headband that a fan gave me with a flawless peace sign shirt that I tucked into a skirt, and I think it's just a really cute girly outfit for school. I really hope you guys enjoyed my video of hair, makeup, and outfits. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment, and I hope you guys have an awesome day, and I'll see you in my next video.
Listen, oh yeah, let's do it again. How we did it in our one night time. Would I wanna be more?